Not to mention, of course, hating dear old mom and dad.